King, Tutankhamun, the Egyptian king, who was the Egyptian pharaoh of the 18th dynasty. Today we will unlock secret facts of King Tutankhamun. How King Tut died, the treasure of King Tut, curse on King Tut's tomb, and what was King Tut's tomb made of? The secret of King Tut's mask. So let's start. Secret facts about King Tutankhamun. 1. Ancient car crash. In King Tut's time, chariots were the primary method used to carry kings around, and recent evidence suggests that Tut was in a terrible chariot crash shortly before he died. Similar to a car accident, the crash shattered his ribcage, damaged many of his internal organs including his heart, and broke his pelvis. Meanwhile, DNA testing in 2010 suggested that Tutankhamun had malaria, which might have exacerbated a leg infection or caused him to fall in the first place. 2. Up in flames. When King Tut's tomb was discovered, his mummified body was strangely charred, as if it had somehow been engulfed in flames from inside his sealed coffin. But when archaeologists finally solved the riddle, they were left with an even stranger mystery. Researchers discovered that King Tut's coffins were covered in a black liquid made from resin and oil that literally caused him to go up in flames. The best guess of the scientists who examined the charred mummy is that the oils from the liquid soaked into his burial shroud, and once they were exposed to oxygen, they ignited and literally cooked the king. However, why he was covered in the liquid remains more of a mystery, though researchers theorize the black substance was used to make him look more like Osiris. 3. King Tut's favorite things. When King Tut's tomb was unearthed, researchers found an iron dagger that was still remarkably sharp thousands of years later. Having a sharp dagger is not strange in itself, but the dagger's origin is quite mysterious. Scientists have tested the metal and determined it came from a meteorite, and the ancient Egyptians most likely didn't have the technology to craft a weapon from meteorite debris. So, it either came from another more advanced civilization, or, as some are convinced, it might have been left behind by aliens. 4. King Tut's missing heart. In ancient Egypt, the heart was considered to be the organ of reasoning and was therefore essential to the afterlife. Usually, the heart was preserved, but in Tut's case, his mummy had no heart. As a substitute, his undertakers provided him with a scarab amulet adorned with a funeral spell. It is possible that the missing heart was a result of carelessness, but it's also possible that Tut was so far away from home when he died that by the time they got him back for embalming, it had deteriorated too much to save it. 5. Chariots of fire. According to a study of the technical specs of King Tut's chariots, he drove through the desert like a race car driver. The study revealed that the vehicles contained highly sophisticated engineering and were basically the Ferraris of their time. 6. A king's ransom. Although Tut's tomb was considered to be less grand than the other pharaohs, he more than made up for it with his innermost coffin. The outer two coffins were made of wood and covered with a gold sheet, but the coffin that held Tut's mummy was made from thick beaten gold. The gold itself is worth at least 1 million British pounds. 7. A room of marvels. Tut's burial antechamber was full of treasures and was the main access point for all of the other rooms. Carter and his team discovered everything from couches to chests, to baskets to beds, totaling about 700 items. While it's not known for sure, it's speculated that they were Toots' everyday items, and the intention was that they would follow him into the afterlife. 8. The Flesh of the Gods. In case you were wondering why royal death masks were made from solid gold, it wasn't to show off how rich they were. The ancient Egyptians believed that gold had magical energy, with important religious properties. Gold never tarnished, it won't deteriorate over time, and because of its sheen, they thought it had the powers of the sun god. This is also why several of the artifacts found in Tut's tomb were made of gold. 9. The Wrath of a Mummy. Among the world's most famous curses is the curse of the pharaoh, also known as King Tut's curse. Ever since King Tutankhamun's tomb was discovered in Egypt's Valley of the Kings, stories circulated that those who dared violate the boy king's final resting place faced a terrible curse. 10. Homage to a God. King Tut was not given the name Tutankhamun at birth. His original name was Tutankhaten, which translates to living image of the Aten. The Aten was the sun god that his parents worshipped, and they wanted to name their baby after him. After a few years on the throne, when he was still barely a teenager, he decided to stop worshipping Aten and start worshipping Amun, who was the king of the gods. His name, Tutankhamun, means the living image of Amun. 11. King Tut's tomb and Orion connection. King Tut's tomb was buried in such a way that the constellation Orion was above the entrance to the tomb. The Egyptians believed that Orion was the soul of Osiris, the god of afterlife. It is believed that Osiris continues to watch over King Tutankhamun. So friends, what do you think about this? Please share your views in comment box. And please, do like, share, and subscribe our channel. And also press the bell icon for more updates of interesting secret facts. Till then, thanks.